Hi friend, today I'll show you my aquarium where you can see my two black mollies are there, guppies are there, and my crocodile is there. So here my two black mollies are giving birth, the life flies, and at the same time they are also mating. I don't know why they are doing this simultaneously, but they are doing this thing. And previously I could see the flies, but now they are not visible. I have provided this shell for as a hiding spot, but I don't know that it will work for them or not. I hope for the best that the flies will survive. I really wanted to show to you guys the flies, but they are not visible. So you can look at my two beautiful black mollies and the guppy. This is really active with a blue tail. I just love this one. And my two mollies, you can see they are while giving birth, they are simultaneously mating. This is how the mollies mate and create their babies, their flies. I don't know either the flies will survive or not. They should survive, because here there are just five fishes, because one is my crocodile that is hiding behind the, you can see the reflection over there behind the tube. So these are my black mollies, the guppies look great too, they are really really colorful. That's all my friends for today. Kindly like this video, comment what do you want to see more from me, and kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you, thanks a lot. Bye bye.